Hello guys, I'm Bulkan playing Fishing Planet, trying to catch a unique fish. Today my target is the creek brown trout at Tiber River. I wanna catch me some unique creek brown trout, and there are two ways I can do it. I can use a lure setup and bottom fishing. On the bottom fishing, I'm just gonna use shrimp with hook size 1 and leaders of 100 centimeters. This one is the 9 kilogram setup of the Bigly 450 plus Fat Boy Spin 6000. It's too much obviously for the fish, but if you're using something less, make sure that you have at least 4.5 test line, because there are some other species that are much bigger the same spot. On the lure setup, I'm gonna use this jig winner 240 plus a Spira MO 3500, and I have 5.5 test with this lure. Alright, I need to renew my license too, which I'm gonna do, and this works pretty well. The hours I like to fish in the night. I'm pretty much sure that there are some hours in the peaks here, but it's so much better moving from night to night. There is only two types of weather here. It sure looks like it. I've never gotten anything else, even after 20 nights of fishing. It's always like this or like this. In a night like that, 2 hours in the beginning and 3 hours in the back here, so between 9 and 11 and 2 and 5, and here is the first 2 hours only. I don't really try over here, and these are the hours. Easy to skip hours, and let's see where the spot is. I'm gonna go over here at the streaming beauty, and there is a little sleeve of water going in like that, and this is where I wanna do it. So alright, there it is. I'm gonna go a little bit up the stream just so I can look at some. It's not rocks, but there is no grass. It's basically facing this straight up, and I wanna cast it over there. Okay, so first things first, I'm gonna try to catch it on the lure. Like I said, over here I can catch other uniques, and that's okay. I can catch any of the other trouts, which would be the marble or the European brown trout, and I can catch uniques here too. It doesn't happen often, but it happens, or sometimes even the chub also. So if I catch a bonus unique, that's fine. I'm not gonna complain about it. I'm gonna use a speed one. This lure is very light, so it's gonna go up very fast, and that's what I'm gonna do. Speed one. Stop and go. That's all I need. This is where weird stuff happens, and let's see what's this one. Alright, here you go, a bonus unique European brown trout. That's fantastic. It doesn't happen that often though. I mean, you can try and see, but My experience is that sometimes I'll get it, sometimes I'll not. It's not the spot that always delivers the European brown trout. So I'm gonna keep fishing and I want the creek. Alright, fishy. Oh, this feels good. Oh man, this could be it. Oh, there you go. Barely over 1 kilogram. I think that's where it becomes a unique. So that's what I was aiming for, and I got it on the spinner. Let's see how far that is. Alright. I'm gonna clip the line since it's a very small fish. It's not gonna snap the line. Ooh, okay, let's see. That feels bigger, guys. That might be it. Yep. Oh man, it's personal best too. So that's the second of the night. I'm gonna keep fishing to see if I can score a third one, but the reality is that this fish doesn't pay much. It's a small fish too, and I got the bonus Unique European brown though, so that was good. In my experience, the bottom fishing is slightly better. It's easier also to catch it, and you can use multiple rods. So, but if you have to, you can catch it also on lure setup, and I'm sure other spoons also work. That's from me, guys. I'm Bulkan. Cheers and take care.